It all started years ago on a trampoline in North Carolina. And now it comes to Sunday. I don't care if I walk out. I don't care if I crawl out. I don't care if I have to be carried out. And some may say now that I'm already gone, because sure, I'm reckless. I take chances. I'm a little crazy at times. But you know what? I've done what I've done. I am who I am. And I can safely say that I am proud of who and what I am right now. Been in the WWE off and on now for about 10 years. Over that time, I've become known as a risk taker. You know, reckless, crazy, extreme.
It keeps my faith.